The two crew members aboard a T-45 Goshawk that crashed yesterday at Naval Air Station Pensacola, Florida, are in stable condition at a local hospital. Navy officials report the Goshawk crashed as it attempted to land at Pensacola yesterday morning. The training aircraft was assigned to Training Squadron 86. It was returning to the base following a training flight. The Navy is investigating the incident.